I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Boy, winter weather, it has struck. You know, after extremely cold weather for New Year's Eve and New Year's Day, it really warmed up. We had all those days in the 50s, but now it's cold. We've got snow on the ground. We've got more snow coming and a very cold end of the week with more snow. Could be some issues, but even Wednesday night, we'll get some light snow in here, a little dusting to an inch. You'll have to watch that. Right now, not so much happening. We kept the clouds around the Omaha Metro, but they were thinning out to the west of us during the afternoon. And I think we get some breaks in the clouds across the viewing area for tonight, which will let the temperature slide back a little bit. Still, you look up to the north here, see that? Another cold air mass dropping southward across the Dakotas. So that will drop in here for Wednesday. It could clear out some of the low clouds temporarily, but we've got these systems on the west coast that are moving in. There's one here into Las Vegas. That'll be crossing the Rockies. And then tomorrow night, not much moisture, but a little bit could create maybe some freezing drizzle and more likely the possibility of light snow. Another storm in the Pacific Ocean that will come through on Friday into Saturday. All right, computer models still showing you Wednesday night through 5 a.m. Thursday, just a little light precipitation around Nebraska and Iowa. And then not much more through 2:30 Friday. Snow picking up out here. So it appears that Friday, the bulk of our snow is going to come late day Friday, Friday night. And you see the indication of snow here by the European computer model, all done by 1 p.m. on Saturday, Nebraska, Iowa, down into portions of Missouri and Kansas. Here's the GFS, the ensembles, so that's more of an average of all the runs that it has. There's, again, the light precipitation here indicated for Wednesday night, early Thursday morning. Not much more through 2:30 Friday, and then snow moves again across the area for Friday night, done early Saturday, but wind and extreme cold on the way for the upcoming weekend. I don't want to give you specific amounts. It does look like it'll probably be enough to shovel around here. And again, extremely strong winds, blowing and drifting snow, a little more powdery than last time, and the issue of the cold temperatures. Watch out for, again, a little bit of refreeze and some icy patches. Overnight tonight, down to 21 degrees for low, partly to mostly cloudy skies. Wednesday, not so much happening. Temperatures close to 30. I do expect a dusting to half an inch or so of light snow on the way for Wednesday night, done before daybreak Thursday, kind of chilly Thursday. Friday, really a cold day, but more importantly, snow coming in for the afternoon. We've got 80% on there. That's for measurable snow by 6 o'clock Friday, so some late day snow. But snow is a sure thing. We don't know exactly how much, but enough to cause traffic issues, I think. Friday night, early Saturday morning, could be done early on Saturday, but the wind will cause blowing snow and extremely cold temperatures for Saturday. Full 7 day. You can find that on KETV.com.